there is a significant risk with supplying or delivering alcohol to a minor, not only from the harm to the community, but also to the person that the alcohol is being supplied to. The responsibility to ensure that this doesn't take place is on the delivery driver.
If I refuse an intoxicated customer, I always calm my voice down and then talk straight to the point. I always use basically the same words every time. I always say to them, "I'm sorry, sir, we cannot supply the alcohol for you today because you had too much alcohol for today, but you will be getting your order tomorrow," even if they look disappointed. But normally, no more extra arguments will come from them after I explain all of the situations.
If you're not satisfied that an evidence of age document is genuine, you should not deliver the alcohol to that person. To check that a digital evidence of age document is current and that it is accurate, one particular method is to ask the person to refresh the image on their screen. Some things to look out for in relation to a physical evidence of age document, a card, include the corners lifting off. There might be different fonts contained within the document and different sizes. There might just be irregularities that you notice in relation to the colour.
I had one experience, I think a few months ago. It was three teenagers. One of them have an ID, but two of them are not. So I cannot supply it to them. They claim to be 19 years old, so they don't need to show me any photo ID. I said that, "I'm sorry, I cannot supply this alcohol to you, otherwise I will lose my license and I cannot supply any alcohol to anyone anymore. Our customer service will call you shortly in 1 minute after I'm leaving from here."
Delivery drivers can face aggression from customers, for they might be intoxicated, so it's important that delivery drivers are aware of what risks might avail and understand how to respond appropriately.
In a circumstance where you're dealing with a customer who may be disagreeable or aggressive, the best practice is to explain the legislation to them and the laws under which you work and explain that it would be an offence for you to supply that liquor to them. Make sure you take note of the date, time, location, any other key details of the refusal of service, and report this through to your supervisor as well.